Back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the S.O.G unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
Woods, he's here.
Mason!
Woods, you look like hammered shit.
Sell comfort shit in the jungle. Snob, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia and handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, MACV-SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Mission over here! You gotta move him. Get into the bunker, I'll cover you. Go!
Hudson was down and Kaesan was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson's a fucking ice cube. That's why I like the best.
Your mission priority was to get to Way City, but you won't stay behind to defend Kaesan. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know this. You knew Kaesan needed our help. There's no decision to make.
Okay.
Standing by!
APC!
Incoming!
Move it, Mason! Come on!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Wouldn't ever do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Today, communications are in chaos and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some
the Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead!
It was a-